Welcome to the site civil engineering world. Welcome to the channel SITENG. If you are interested in a career in construction, you want to see how the real life of a site engineer looks, you want to take part in a great construction projects like ones behind me, and you are wondering how to progress your career to get more money, this is the right place for you. My name is Greg, and in today's video I'm going to tell you about the SITENG project, and I'm going to tell you what you're going to find on this channel. In my setting out series, I'm going to be teaching you how to do all setting out on construction site, which is also called the surveying in construction. I'm showing you how to use the survey equipment, teaching you leveling and working on construction site. You will learn about leveling using different type of lasers and working both with manual and robotic total station. You will see how good civil site engineers work and know the best practices.
Civil site engineers working with construction drawings, and it is really impossible to be the good setting out engineer without knowing the construction drawings. And in my construction drawing series, you're going to find out how to read the drawings in construction,
going from the ground all the way up to the skies. I'm showing and explaining layouts, general arrangements, sections, details, also teaching you how to read the rebar drawings and schedules.
Being a good civil site engineer cannot be based on theory only, so in my construction site series, I'm going to be taking you on the real life construction site when I'm going to be showing you construction of the elements step by step, and you're going to see how the good civil site engineers work.
I'm taking you again to the ground level, showing you groundworks, drainage, pile caps, slabs, walls, columns, and many more, showing you construction process for the elements step by step.
Nowadays it's hard to imagine a good site engineer who's not IT literate, and in my AutoCAD and software for engineers series, I'm going to be teaching you all you need to know to be a good civil site engineer,
showing you how to use AutoCAD and PDF editing software Bluebeam. While CAD gives you the opportunity to bring the information in and out of your total station, being your interface between design and site really, Bluebeam software gives you the chance to professionally mark up drawings, raising RFIs and prepare rebar call-offs.
To complete a good civil site engineer's knowledge, soon you're going to find a structure series on my channel when I'm going to be looking at the structure elements from the design perspective. I'm going to be teaching you about the statics, materials in construction, and also I will show you how the structural elements work under the load, and especially when they overloaded and under the failure condition. In my guest series, I'm going to be inviting people working in construction industry, and I'm going to start from great women I had a chance to work with. You will also know the stories of people, careers, path, and you're going to know how hard they work to jump up the ladder, and this is definitely going to be the best guidance and the best advice for all the young people, for the students, graduate, and for everyone who's looking for start in construction industry. I invite you to join the SITENG project by subscribing to the channel and joining the thousands of great people who want to expand their knowledge about the civil site engineering and who are thinking about the career in construction industry. So thank you for watching and keep learning, guys.